Hello, ladies and gentlemen. What we have today? It's COVID time here in Greece, so we have quarantine, so I don't have lots of materials to use. And I think, why not make a dim screen, just playing around with some cardboard and see what I can make. It's a one evening build. So I use some cardboard, some a small piece of foam board I have, and my hot glue gun. First of all, I have this sexy cardboard, this box I use to send things, and I decide that he has a nice length for my DM screen. You can use four pieces for panels for your DM screen. You can use three with one panel on front of you and two others on the sides. Here I use four pieces like my real DM screen I have. And I want to be taller than my real DM screen I have. Now, for the connections. For the connection, I'm gonna use some duct tape. You can use a typical tape, but duct tape it's more strong for me and I think it's gonna last longer. So I'm gonna just glue two duct tape pieces on the sides, and for the middle one, you have to cut the middle part. And now you have two parts, the two panels on the right and the two panels on the left. Then you're gonna trim the two edges on the backs of the panels, so when they close they don't meet together. After I cut and trim the edges on the two side panels, then you're gonna put everything together, cut a small piece of duct tape and put it around the connection, and then you can have a nice opening and a nice gap inside the two panels, so we can have all the panels close together. Then I'm gonna glue one more duct tape on the back of my panels just to make sure we have a nice smooth connection there and some strong material like a leather. I don't have lots of materials and I need to use whatever I have. I have this foam board and I'm gonna make some small details. As I told you, always put details on your builds. I'm gonna cut some stripes exactly like the duct tape, so I can cover all the duct tape and glue it with my hot glue gun. Nothing special here, just glue it. Be careful, always close the panels and then glue the foam board, so when you can open it, it can open, because if you glue it opened, then they cannot close. Some extra stripes on the top of that foam board. As you can see, I don't glue anything on the back of the panels because I want them to close good and sturdy. Now, I want some nail heads. If you don't have a nail head, just use your hot glue gun like this, and it's easy, fast, and you have a nice glue connection with the nail heads and the body. Mark wherever I want to put the nail heads and then glue like that all the pieces together. I'm gonna make some edges on the top and bottom of my panels. Just trim it, make some more grooves, some cuts, take some material off, again, burn it somewhere, make it more old, more weathered. And now for the main panel, for the middle, I would just use some wood glue, PVA glue, whatever works for you, water down and some paper just to have some extra extra rough surfaces on the DM screen to look more badass. This is the only thing I have now, so I use this and looks beautiful. Not because I made it. It looks beautiful. It looks. So, that's it. Leave it to dry. And now, I made a mistake here. I use these slides. I don't know how you call them. You can put some papers inside for your DM screen. And I glue them with some double tape. But, if you're gonna do it, first, paint the back of the cardboard and then glue this on your DM screen, because I glue them and then you have the back surface. It's the surface of the cardboard and not painted, so you have to look it. That's one of my mistakes. And of course, I want it to look like a weathered glass. So I use the black spray to paint it a little bit, and then I just wipe off the excess to make a nice old looking. Now, last touches, some dry brushing with some copper if you have, some gold or some silver, whatever you have, and looks very nice when you dry brushing with your brush, and looks so awesome. I made the same thing in the middle, just a little dry brushing with some gold, only to use your imagination and see that this is something metallic or whatever you want to be. Last detail, nail heads, some copper or some bronze, it's ready. That's it. Cardboard, paper, wood glue, foam board, and a little duct tape or whatever tape you have. Okay, that's all. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoy this video. Please like and subscribe for more. And go to my Instagram if you want to see more crafts that I cannot put on my channel. Thank you very much and have a wonderful and sexy day from Chris.